For joining us for another episode of Girl Talk. I am here with our lovely Karen today, and today we are going to be covering the topic of
fat grafting.
So before I started working at a plastic surgery clinic, I didn't even know what fat grafting was. I didn't know that it existed, which made me realize that probably a majority of the women out there don't know what it is, or that it's a viable option for them, or maybe that it even exists. So today's discussion, we're gonna dive in to exactly what fat grafting is and why you might opt into a procedure such as this.
So essentially what fat grafting is transferring fat from one part of your body to the other. You can grab it from the abdomen or wherever you have excess amount of fat and transfer it into an area where you have loss of volume.
So fat grafting is a procedure that can be performed in numerous different locations on your body, whether that be your breasts, your lips, maybe your cheeks, maybe you want some added volume in your face, and even your butt. Some women opt in to fat grafting for their butt augmentation. Not to mention that many women like it because it can give you more of a natural look.
Yeah, it definitely can give you more of a subtle change, especially in breasts in comparison to implants.
So fat grafting can be viewed as kind of a win-win situation, since you're harvesting fat from an excess area of fat on your body. Like Karen said earlier, a lot of times it's maybe from your stomach. You're essentially getting a flatter stomach while at the same time adding some volume to an area on your body where you feel you need it. So whether that be your breasts, your lips, your cheeks, your butt, like I said before, you're improving contours across multiple areas of your body. So are you a candidate?
If you're looking for a moderate natural increase in breast size or added volume in other areas, you would definitely benefit from fat grafting.
Absolutely. So with that being said, thank you for watching this video. We hope you enjoyed. Please like, comment, and share, and let us know what you guys want to hear more of next in future videos. So comment below. Bye.